What's up, guys? Jason Wardrop here, and in this video, we're going to talk about Facebook pay-per-click marketing, how to create lookalike audiences inside your Facebook Ads Manager. Now, really quick before we dive in, I want to just tell you a little bit why it's so important to use lookalike audiences, kind of the benefits versus just kind of doing the normal standard targeting, right? So, as you guys know, I'm in the real estate world. I go through and I market and I help real estate agents generate more leads. And if I were to go through and set up my ads and just target, let's say, real estate agents, okay, or real estate brokers, a National Association of Realtors, because you have that interest spot, which I'll show you guys here in a second. And if I go through and I just go and click all those different options, there's a lot of other people on Facebook that are marketing to real estate agents, okay? And the same goes for whatever market or whatever product you're trying to go through and market on Facebook, okay? So if you're just using those standard interests, there's a lot of competition. It's kind of like just this big bloodbath, right? Whereas you want to create your own blue ocean, okay? And so how you do that is you can go through and take an existing list of your contacts of your previous, you know, just people that have become leads in your database, upload those into Facebook and say, hey, these people are kind of my ideal audience because they've already become leads, and I want you to find more people just like these people, all right? Better yet, if you have a good enough number of customers, of people that actually pulled out their wallet, took out their credit card, actually bought something from you, that's even better data, right? So like versus someone just giving their name, phone, and email, and then versus somebody actually pulling out their credit card, buying something from you, you want customers exactly like those types of people, right? So depending on what business you're in, you kind of like figure out how to model that to what how it works for you with just generating leads kind of. So like in the marketing world, those are called partials, where you just got their partial information versus buyer leads. Somebody actually pulled out their credit card and they bought something. So what we can do now with Facebook pay-per-click marketing, with lookalike audiences and all that stuff, is we can actually go through and tell Facebook, hey, here's 100 or 500 or 1,000 of our customers, and I want you to go find other people like these exact same people, right? So they have 1% audiences, they have 2%, 3%, all the way up to 10% audiences. And basically it's kind of like, if you guys have remember back to your statistics class in high school or college or whatever, it's basically saying, hey, I want to find people that are just like this with maybe a 1% variation, right? So like maybe they have the same job title, they have like connected, they like the same types of things, they have the similar types of friends, or they live in a certain area. And so Facebook will go create a specific audience. And the cool thing is as opposed to go through and trying to like target interests, that's just like a total bloodbath on Facebook because everyone's going in and typing real estate agents, real estate brokers, or fitness professionals, or whatever it might be. This audience is custom to you, okay? Nobody else has the same exact customer data as you. Nobody else has the same exact lead data as you. So when you go through and upload those custom audiences and create a 1% audience based off that information, or a 2% or 3% off that information, that is very specific to you, and nobody else is really gonna be competing with you off of that, okay? So the cool thing is you're actually able to go through and generate leads at a much lower cost, and the leads are a lot more quality, all right? So let's jump in. I wanna show you guys really quick how to do this, okay? So we're gonna just come over here to the Ads Manager, and the first thing that we want to do is we wanna create an audience, okay? So we wanna tell Facebook, like, hey, these are the exact people that we want to create this 1% or 2% or whatever lookalike audience. Okay, so if we come up here to audiences, and as I mentioned before, guys, we can create an audience based off our existing leads, we can create an audience based off our customers, we can create an audience based off of people who like our Facebook page or people that have visited our website. So there's a lot of options that we can go through and create these lookalike audiences, right? So for this example, I'm just gonna come over here to create audience, and you can see lookalike audience. But first, we want to have a custom audience, because if you don't have a custom audience, there's no way of really creating that lookalike audience based off that custom audience. So we're just going to click on custom audience right here. So this is where we go through and upload a file of any existing leads that we might have. Okay, and it could be their email, it could be their phone, it could be their address, it could be all those. And we're just giving that data to Facebook, or we can go upload our customers, and we probably want to keep those separate so Facebook know which is which. We could do it off our website traffic. App activity, so if you guys have an app, you can go through and do that. Offline activity, this is kind of a newer one. I haven't actually used that, to be completely honest. And then engagement, this is kind of like, okay, people that have watched your Facebook video or people that have interacted with your lead form or your Facebook page, all these different things. So for this example, let's just say we want to go through and pick a video. So we're just gonna click on this one right here and we can say, hey, I want to create an audience of everyone who's viewed at least 25% of, let's say, those don't have a lot of views right there. Let's find one. Okay, this is my main page. There should be some videos that have at least a decent amount of views. Okay, so right here, guys, this one has got about 75,000 video views. So we just click on this and we hit confirm. Okay, so now we're gonna come here and say, hey, everyone that's viewed in the last, we'll just leave it for this example, the last 365 days, because this is more about creating a lookalike audience than just creating audiences, right? So we're gonna say, this is Ashley demo lookalike audience, okay? So we'll just, or that's actually not a lookalike audience quite yet. So we'll just say create audience right here. And then it says, okay, we're creating an audience. And now right out of the gate, we can go through and we can say expand your audience, but I'm not gonna use that right now because I wanna show you guys the other ways to be able to go through and create this, okay? So what we can do now is, see, this is populating. So this is fewer than 1,000, but it's populating still, so that might take a little bit of time. What we're gonna do is come over here to create audience, okay? And then we're gonna go to lookalike audience. And now we will choose a source, okay? So this is gonna be able to choose one of these audiences that we've already got created. So whether it's your existing leads, your website traffic, your customers, your Facebook followers, any of these different information. So we just choose this right here. So we've got a lot, let's see, Ashley demo. This is the one I just created right here, okay? And then we can say location. Where do we want these people to be, all right? So like typically, I usually will say United States right there. Okay, then coming down here, typically a 1% audience is gonna be about 2 million people, all right? And honestly, like, unless you're spending a lot of money, and I'm talking a lot of money, like I'd say $1,500 to $2,000 every single day, you probably don't need anything more than just that 1% audience, okay? Those are gonna be your ideal customers, and even if you're spending $1,500 to $2,000 a day, you could probably work with 1% lookalike audiences for several months before you have to expand to 2% or 3%. And there's a lot of different strategies once you go through and expand beyond the 1% that, you know, we'll get to maybe in another video, because this is kind of like the initial creation of a 1% lookalike audience. All right, so you can also, the cool thing is you can also go down here and hit show advanced, and you can create multiple lookalike audiences all at once. So you could say, hey, I want to do 1, 2, 3. So you can go say, hey, I want to create a 0 to 1, 1 to 2, 2 to 5, and you can see how the audience, and you can just like easily scroll through here. Okay, so for this one, as I mentioned, guys, 2.1 million people, that's a pretty big audience, and this is specific to that customer data that you uploaded or it's on your website traffic. So that's, it's a pretty good number right there. Okay, so all we're gonna do is hit create audience, and it's gonna go through and it's gonna say, you know, fewer than 1,000, although it's still populating, right? But as I've mentioned before in other videos, you can go ahead and start creating your ad campaign. You don't have to wait for this to be ready, because as soon as it's ready, Facebook's just gonna auto create, auto update, all that stuff. So now when we come over here to the ads manager, I just want to show you guys really quick where we're gonna go through and choose this lookalike audience. All right, so we're gonna say create a campaign, and for this one, we'll hit start over. We'll just hit traffic campaign. Okay, so we'll say traffic, and this is a demo. We'll hit continue. All right, now where we're gonna choose this is up here. See where it says audience and custom audiences right here? So typically, you know how I was talking about like that whole bloodbath where everyone's fighting for the same traffic, same interest, same people? That's where you typically would come down here and type in right here in the detailed targeting, like real estate agents or something like that. Okay, so like real estate brokers, there's 71 million people right there that have that interest, okay? Or you've got real estate agent directory, you got all these other ones that a lot of people are really targeting that same exact interest, okay? So what we wanna do instead is we wanna come up here and we're just gonna click on this, and then we're gonna say lookalike audience, okay? And this right here, our 1% Ashley demo lookalike audience. Okay, and you can see it's still populating, so it says fewer than 1,000 people right here. But what I typically do is I don't need to touch the ages, I don't need to touch the genders, I don't need to touch any of this stuff, because Facebook is taking the data I already gave them and basically saying, okay, these are the age ranges, these are the occupations, these are the things that they like, the kind of friends that they have, the places they live, all that information. and they're creating that audience that people that look exactly like that, with maybe like a 1% variation. That's obviously why it's called a lookalike 1% audience. Okay, and so we can come down here, and the cool thing is you could even exclude, okay, just because, like, for example, these people on this Ashley demo video, they've already viewed the video. Okay, so we don't really need them to see that video or that ad or whatever again. Okay, so we can just exclude them. And so it's like all these people that look like this, but not any of the people that have already become a lead in our system or already become a customer in our database. All right, so now we just come down. We don't really need to touch this. As I said, this is basically going to take care of all the targeting that you need for you. And then you just go through and you set up your typical ad campaign. All right, so anyway, guys, hopefully this was helpful. If you guys once again want my Facebook ads mini course 100% for free, go ahead and type Facebook ads, comment down below Facebook ads, and I'll hook you guys up. It gives a quick rundown of the whole Facebook ads platform. I show you how to use the Facebook pixel, how to use Facebook lead forms, basically all like the Facebook advertising things that you're gonna need to do in order to do, like, you know, your pay-per-click marketing, your lead conversion ads, whatever you want to go through and use for your business. All right, so anyway, guys, hope you guys like this video. Hopefully it was helpful. If it was, go ahead, give it a thumbs up. Also, if you guys are brand new here, my name is Jason Wardrop. I try to launch a new video every single day on how to generate more leads, make more money, and grow your business. So if you guys are brand new, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, because we're gonna be starting to do live trainings every single week, kind of sporadic ones. And we're gonna be giving out bonuses on those free trainings. So make sure you guys subscribe, hit that notification bell so you're notified every time we go live. With that said, I will see you all on Monday.